A police shooting in Terre Haute has left a man dead. Police say it started late last night with a chase. Police say the driver eventually stopped and got out of the car with a gun. And police say they exchanged gunfire with the man. He died at the scene. No officers were hurt. Authorities have not released the man's name or said why he was running from police.